Spider weapon number two.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. That was Carla's best side right there.
Great deal.
So it's pretty cool. So you had this down, you know?
Oh, yeah, we nailed
it. Yeah.
We built these heads in no time.
Yeah.
After doing that first model.
So you didn't even countersink this thing, so...
Nope.
Wow. So you didn't even need to do all of that. That's cool. I just noticed
that. $2-$3 extenders. A $3 extender from a Munster guy.
Oh, wow.
And then just drilled through. And that sucker ain't going anywhere.
No. Hell no.
So, yeah, we had to route it out at all. Saved so much time.
Oh, yeah.
So, once again...
I just realized that just now.
Yeah, so once again, you really talked.
Spidey leg.
Not this thing there, though.
No. Not that bit.
Not this thing.
No.
Sweet. So those are the pivots. So each one of these pieces will go through and end like that, about right there. And then you'll put the leg in here with that, and it will pivot on this, and then they'll put braces over these so they stay in.
I'm looking into this and see where they're going.
All right, we will be back when there are legs. Bam. Uno más. This is teamwork right here.
Yeah.
This is so teamwork. The wiper starts going.
He's got legs!
You're the producer.
Yeah. Okay.
No, I mean at your haunt.
Oh.
You need audio of ZZ Top.
But the only audio I'll have for my spider wiper is the screams of the children.
Screams of the little children. Of the children. Oh my god, it's still looking like a spider. It's freaking me out now.
Quit it.
So these braces here, they will put over each one of these to make sure that they stay in. So they'll go like that to hold those pins in. And then those legs aren't going nowhere. Nowhere.
Right around me.
Nowhere. Oh, it thought this was its mother.
Mama.
Oh, man. So scary.
Spider.
Spider. Karlen? Jason. Karlen. Spider. Jason. Karlen. Spider. Whoa! Wow, that's scary.
Wow, that's faster.
That's awesome. Success.
Yeah, that'll be awesome. Okay.
Do not try this at home. Only do this if you're a professional, that's all. This was from the original design from Silicon. We don't need for a spider wiper. But we are reusing them for the rolling the frame portion so it can roll for when the spider, you know, plunges out again. So we will reuse them, but not needed.
For these, be the part that will roll the spider in and out. Be a platform on this, and then spider sitting on top. And whoop, whoop, roly, roly.
You can use plenty of room with the.
So this will be the base.
Yeah,
the spider will roll on
it's
the motion,
right? Well, you can take that one off. We're skipping our right. I just don't want to get.
Here's the roly base thing.
Who have no lives for playing it, and
they said, well, I can go in there, I've got no life. Alright.
Plug her in. Let's see her work again. Even like got the head bouncing, it's scary. And then here it comes up to you. Oh, my God! And then there were two. A pair. A match is made in heaven. Spider heaven.
I love you, spider.
Who's the owner of these here spiders?
These two
trouble me. Right here, these two mother scratchers.
Screams will be heard.
These things, after next Halloween, will smell like pee.